the legendary Mysterio clan.
Two generations of high-flying excitement.
An all-time great and a can't-miss rookie.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 375 pounds. The team of Dominic and Rey Mysterio.
First father and son duo to capture the tag team titles.
No. Somehow, miraculously, Rey Mysterio is more motivated than he's ever been.
And in the meantime, Dominic Mysterio has the best wrestling teacher in the history of the industry.
We are about to be joined by the Messiah himself and his loyal disciple.
Murphy is living proof as to why everyone should embrace the vision.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 430 pounds, Seth Rollins and Murphy.
We are in for a perfect display of a student and master working in harmony.
Well, while sitting under the learning tree of Seth Rollins, it has worked out for Murphy as both these men captured the Raw Tag Team titles together.
All right, that's it.
Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Rey Mysterio and Dominic Mysterio. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Seth Rollins and Murphy.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win. Rey saw that coming.
Wardlow with a drop kick to the knee. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
DDT.
Boom, a forearm slam. And Rey Mysterio connected nicely right there.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here.
Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
Yeah, Rollins has hit a roadblock here.
Yeah. Caught the leg. Caught into a dragon scream.
Game changer.
What a shot. Drop kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella. You impress.
Oh, God! Rey Mysterio picking up the pace here.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down.
Rey had that well scouted.
Managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
The U-turn Mysterio needed in this match. Could have been that right there.
And he gets the tag. Yeah. Rock drop kick.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
A drop kick
perfectly executed.
Boom, a forearm smack.
Into the turnbuckle.
Oh, caught by the back elbow.
Right across the larynx.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Murphy has everything working against him now.
Murphy's breaking down a bit.
Red scissors, monkey flip.
Oh, Dominic gets cut off.
And Murphy puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him.
Planted face first.
Knew what was coming there.
Vicious right forearm.
My goodness, did you hear that chop? Face bust. Does he have him here? Shut him up even before a one count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, setting up here.
Package drive.
Tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Mysterio counters quickly.
Beautiful drop kick.
And oh my God, what a fuck!
Oh, God.
Placing them into the corner. He reverses it. Murphy gets stifled. Catching a drop kick.
Beautiful drop kick.
Continued attacks from Rey Mysterio.
Mysterio holding nothing back.
Tag to Seth Rollins.
Rollins looks determined.
Followed in with a clothesline. Watch the athleticism.
DDT.
Attacking the knee. It really looks like Seth Rollins is buckling under the pressure.
Rollins has taken so much punishment.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
The architect is going to need a heck of a plan to get out of this one.
And Ray from up high. Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Execution finds its mark.
Yeah. Oh, just turn that around.
Focus on the leg with that. Something to keep an eye on. Crushing the knee there.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out.
Exclamation point drop kick.
Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
And Rollins in need of salvation.
see blood starting to flow from the face of Seth Rollins.
Another big move!
Is there any thought left in Rollins?
Two!
Wow, he's gonna celebrate all night long!
Here are your winners! The team of Dominic and Rey Mysterio!
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.